you gotta see this. We're on the tram.
And you get to,
you get a whole
right
bunch of friends.
And you get to feed them.
Simpleton only has two toes, and ostriches are the only bird species with two toes because they are actually a descendant from the velociraptor. Ostriches do not fly, but they can run about 45 miles per hour.
Look at that pig over there.
And if you look at his eye, his brain is actually smaller than his eye.
Look at all these pigs chasing us out. Look at this, right here. See the brown?
On the sheep over here on the left, these are Jacob sheep. Some of them might have more brown coat, but they're actually just all black and white. But when they're in the sun, that's what bleaches their coat and makes it that color. And they can go from anywhere
from
2 to 6 miles.
This place is terrific, I tell ya. This is my boy's kind of zoo right there.
On the left, those are blackbuck antelope. Blackbuck antelope is the second smallest antelope species.
They having so much fun over here. That's what I'm talking about. We might stay here all day.
Look at the
piggies. Oh, it's a bad day. We ran out of bread. We're going to have to catch the next tram again.
Oh, it's okay.
They still going to follow us because they know we got food. How cool is that, right?
This fat pig over here on the left, that is Coon-Coon Pig.
Coon-Coon
pigs were almost completely extinct about 5 years ago because they were only bred for their meat. But if you say they're not anymore, we do have quite a few of them here. We do have a big one in the back, probably inside, but he's giant, and his name is Kevin, and I call him Kevin Bacon.
Kevin Bacon! All right, see you on the next adventure.